Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, welcome to another Ouya video. Today, let's look at this one here. Troll Over. Excuse me. If I'm not mistaken, I think this was made by the same guys that made... Oh, yes. I think they're the same ones that made Clam Digger, as well as a couple other ones, as well as, of course, using the official Hamster Republic role-playing game, something, something. Let's see what the games are out. Troll Over.
Another great day to be a troll.
Guess it's time to go find something to eat. By the way, I'm using the D-pad. I think I'll just do my stuff here. Rest here? No. Okay, so that's my bed. So I guess we need to find us something to eat. Like, say, a human?
What's this?
Someone threw out a perfectly good human.
It's alive. Even better.
What happened? Where am I? Who am I?
Lost your memory, huh?
Oh no.
You don't remember? I'm Troll, and you're part of my gang. Your name is... Right. Steve, how could I forget? Right.
So, now that you have all that covered, get you some food.
Sounds good, boss.
Alright, so we have a naked... Is that a... Yep, that's his buns. We have a naked human following us. And apparently we're taking him somewhere mysterious. Oh, slime attack. Bash the slime. Magic fire the slime. Way to go, Steve. Found health. Slime attacks. Wow, Steve takes all the damage. Way to be a tank, you mage. I think he's out of mana now. Yeah, out of mana. So cancel. There you go. Smack it into submission. I found some extra meat to go with Steve. There we go. Defeat the evil rodents. Which I assume are evil, but... Oh well, they attacked us anyways, right? Looks like calamari's on the chopping block tonight. Now we're fighting cockroaches? And me with no shoes. Oh, a land squid. The most evil of squids. Slows enemies. Oh well. Anyways, attack. Knew he learned something. So it is a basic RPG with leveling in. Calamari. Oh, come on. Alright, I'm gonna have to heal Steve, otherwise I'm gonna lose lunch. I have a raise, so... Items, health... on Steve. Really, that's it? That was rather, Oh, there we go. Had to find the right button. Alright, so let's see where I need to take Steve to. Oh, come on! Found some more health, Steve. So yeah, either we can go through the land squids or we could risk it through the tall grass and fight some Pokemon. And again, much like Pokemon, it's just full of Rattatats. And Whittles? What was the bug Pokemon? I know it was Metapod, but I'm trying to think what was the... There was one that was a centipede. Or like a caterpillar. Alright, let's go for it. Ah, damn it. Make it quick. Lunch is getting tender and juicy. Well, lunch is now meat. So are these bad guys anyways? I can revive, can't I? Did more health than, Alright. These guys aren't moving. Oh, crud! What's up? Troll, have you heard? There's some kind of big shot warlock playing loads of, paying loads for good minions. That sounds great. Where's he at? I heard he's at the north. I'm heading there myself. Should we team up? Why is there a human? Just lucky, I guess. Do you mean, am I human? Wow. Yep. So we could actually talk to these guys. I guess these guys are friendly. Actually, hold on. Can I sleep at this place? Yes, rest. There we go. So now we're all regened. And we need to go up north. Goblin attack. So the moving ones will attack. And you're just a... Crud is just a basic... Wow, way to go, Steve. Is Steve the warlock? Fat back. sounds delicious.
Where do you think you're going, troll?
Fat back, you're a tub of lard. Get out of my way.
You know the rules. No one can pass here without paying the toll. Let's see, for you, just the low cost of all the money in the world. Ha 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 ha. Hey, what are you doing? No! Bash. Magic.
Looks like Crud's gonna die here soon. Steve's the one carrying this whole team. There we go. There we go, they all dinged. So do I go this way then, or? Huh. Where is this so-called warlock? Oh, that looks fun. Squid bat. Alright. And he's out of magic. So we have to do this the old-fashioned way. Well, sorry, Crud. Looks like we're going to die here. Yep. Good night, sweet prince. What happens if I go this way, then? Just extra potions. Okay, I'll be back when I'm at the point I was before. Okay, we're back. I took care of these guys. I went back and rested. So now let's go see what's up here. Now, which way did I go last time? Oh yeah, that's right. I was walking through the grass and got my ass handed to me by some bat slugs. It's coming back to me. See if I could still survive this. Hmm. Because I seem to be using all my power on the common mobs. There we go. Wow. So this is way above my level because I dinged a lot on that one. Anyways, items. Raise on crud. Did I just use that twice? Oh well. Fish, this magic fish increases speed. Oh well. So we're probably gonna die again. Because we're too far out of our league here. That the trash mobs are killing us. So, this may be a bad thing. Because I don't have any magic. I do have enough for one spell. Lightning. Steve's down for the count and still naked. Has no one got Steve any clothes yet? It's down to the last one and we are dead. No more to roam the world. Oh boy. Okay, here we go. There we go. So again, I'm back. Save, beat. Oh yeah, but that's what I meant. I back, did all the stuff. I actually discovered there is a save function. So this whole time I didn't have to go back each time. So anyways. So let's venture off this way this time maybe. Ah. Bash. Fire and attack. Yeah, so let's venture on back through the safety areas and again I'll be back with you once I'm back up there. What's that? There's a button down there. Is that a button or is that a design? Press the button. So something happened somewhere in the world. Venture it. Oh, hi! I'm, Admuskin. Atmusk. I might take a moment of your time to tell you about the great Lord of Pain, Grabaplex. Wonderful! You see, the Lord of Pain wishes pain to us all, equally. He's a very fair god. He asked only for you to complete the, complete devotion to his every will and desire. Would you like to, would you be interested in the exciting chance to join his ranks in the afterlife? Great, all you need to do is sign over your immortal soul to him and you'll be a member of his order. Okay, so I could sell my soul to him, but I don't know what that does as far as the gameplay goes. I'm pretty sure it does something. But what I don't know. Oh, now we're facing... What, wait a minute, what was it? Fendish Turtles. I mean, they don't seem very friendly. There we go. By the way, what does meat do? Is meat what I trade with? Can I actually trade with these guys, I wonder? Yes, buy! I could buy defend. A glove in defense. 150 meat. 100 meat or 25 meat. There you go, I could just finish spending my meat on that. Unless you were selling me something too. You don't like spiders. Neither do I. No one likes spiders! Actually, I think it's, they looked at it as a, hold on. As a, something innate to human nature. In that all humans have a base fear of, I can't go that way, of spiders or something to that, as well as snakes, I guess? So I can't really go anywhere else unless I backtrack. So let's try going up here again. As we face our evil, evil flying squids again. Phew, made it up. Okay, let's regen and save again. Again, this might be a slow process here. I'll get back to you guys once I'm past the grass patch. Alright, I pushed myself past here. The problem is I don't have much mana left. Oh, what's this guy here? Goblin Min, the warlock awaits! Please present your invitations. You don't have enough. You'll each need one if you wish to see the master. Oh boy. I have a raise, but I need some more. Okay, hold on. Item, raise, you, health. I got a lot of these, so let's use them. Too bad I don't have any mana regen. Alright, let's go down this way. Oh, joy. What the hell are these? Oh, just slimes. Just attack them. They shouldn't be too strong, I hope. There we go. Shoot. Don't think I'm gonna get much further. Might have to go level for a little bit or find out what I'm really supposed to do. Otherwise, so there was a very quick look at the game. Inappropriate one, I'm sorry. But again, it's one of these, it is, you know, it's a nice simple RPG where you have to find out where the warlock wants. You have to get the invitation, not for everyone to go there. So again, with these things, it's all about learning how. I'm pretty sure I'm missing some element of the game, which makes it a lot easier. Usually, allocating skill points, using certain abilities, etc., etc. Oh, dear Lord, excuse me. Something's not agreeing with me. But anyways, food-wise, that is. What did I eat today? Rice and bacon. Rice-a-roni, that was. And I mixed in some bacon with it. Anyways, all that aside, there's a quick look at the game. Thanks again for watching, and see you next time.